And right now we are introducing you to some of the best musicians in the Sacramento area, Hans Eberbach and Ryan Hernandez. That you love that introduction. We just were rocking out to you guys next door. We're like, why don't we just let them play the rest of the show? We're really enjoying the soul and funk sounds. But you guys have a big show coming up on April 1st to benefit a young woman with cancer, correct?
Yes. Her name is Jess Elizabeth. She actually lives out of state, but a friend of mine is with her and arranged this benefit. She has no health care and somewhere around $200,000 in bills from the chemo treatments. Been battling it for 3 years. She's a single mom, has a 9-year-old girl, I believe, and all door proceeds go directly to her medical costs.
Well, we've really enjoyed getting to listen to you guys playing this morning. What do you guys listen to in your own time? What do you like listening to these days?
I listen to a lot of Hans's music, actually.
Oh, that's a compliment.
I have a CD coming up.
Yes,
Up is the only way out.
And where can people find that?
That'll just be local at the Beat and all that stuff. And then, of course, online, iTunes, Amazon, Napster MP3, and all that stuff.
All that jazz.
Great. And then the event is coming up again on?
April 1st. It's a Thursday night. We're starting at 9 o'clock. It'll go till midnight.
At least.
And you guys are available. I mean, you perform all across the area. You said you have a concert coming up tonight. Where's that?
I'm playing this evening at the B-Show 33 in Rockland, and I'll be at the Rose Room in Old Roseville tomorrow night as well.
Okay, and then you, Hans,
I'll be at the Boxing Donkey tonight.
In Roseville.
People yell, Journey!
Free Bird, Journey.
I also sing with a soul band called The Nibblers.
All right, what are you going to play for us right now?
This song is called Feet Don't Fail Me Now. This is on the CD coming out.
All right, awesome. Sounds good. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. We counted to 10 after everything was said and done. Oh, we took the cash from the jar. We set our sights on a quiet one. Standing in the corner, lucky for him, it was just a little water gun. Oh, so we soaked him down good till everyone was laughing and we pulled out the real one. We were saying, feet, don't fail me now. Oh, si siempre sin dinero con mi carro muy feo, como vivir. Yeah, later that day, we went all the way to Washington. We were shaking politicians' hands so we could pick their pockets and help them balance out the karma back at the shack. We made love on the linoleum. Oh, everything was going fine till you stole a lowrider and rolled out screaming. Never put the brakes on. Never put the brakes on. We were singing, feet don't fail me now. Siempre sin dinero con mi carro muy feo, como vivir. We were saying, feet don't fail me now. Siempre sin dinero con mi carro muy feo, como vivir. When we grow old, you'll be styling with your ivory cane. We'll have varicose veins and matching leather jackets, and we'll cool out in Brisbane. Yeah, nothing to drink there but shots of whiskey mixed with all the tea. And the first one to go will take the other one with them. We'll be criminals with sweet dreams. With sweet dreams, we'll be singing, feet don't fail me now. Oh, siempre sin dinero con mi carro muy feo, como vivir. Feet don't fail me now, don't you fail me now. Oh, siempre sin dinero con mi carro muy feo, como vivir. Yeah.
All right, a little bilingua for us right now. Thanks so much, guys. Ryan Hernandez, Hans Eberbach. Thank you. You can check out their upcoming show April 1st. That's a Thursday night at Harlow's, and it's going to be benefiting a woman with cancer. But you can check them out tonight in Roseville, Boxing Donkey for Hans.
And go to HansRocks.com for free.